Come on, view the seats. View the seats, bitch.
Straight up now, tell me, do you really wanna love me forever? Oh, oh, oh. Or is it just a hit and run? Hey, we got a good thing. Don't know if I'ma see you again.
Hello. Hi, guys. It's Amber. I am trying to win BTS tickets. I took off work, baby. I didn't go to work. This is going to be like my third or fourth attempt trying to go see BTS. And I really do hope that I get the opportunity to go see them, because I can't take it no more. Like, I'm finna get to the point where I'm just gonna start giving up, bro. Like, it's honestly so overwhelming. I'm in the waiting room right now. 8 minutes to go. Well, until it opens, I don't know. I just know I'm stressed. They like send me like, you know, codes and stuff like that that I can use. Like, okay, use these codes so that you can have like a slight advantage or something. And I'm like extremely confused. I feel like every time I get BTS tickets specifically, I'm confused. I've been to so many shows, so many concerts. And that ticket process is not confusing. But whenever I try to go see K-pop, it's always extremely confusing. Like, I don't understand. Like, it's like, okay, you know, you can't be signed into two different devices. Okay, I get that, right? So one of my friends had tweeted in my group chat and was like, I hope y'all are, you know, already set up and ready to go and everything. And I'm like, what do you mean? Because it was like 2 o'clock and the tickets don't go on sale till 3. So I'm thinking, you know, what? It's already open. So I honestly wanted to do it on my computer because I feel like your computer is more accurate. It's easier to work than your phone whenever it comes to situations like this. I just feel like your computer is faster than your phone, like depending on, you know, the model of each. But I just feel like my computer would be faster than my phone. But I had already went ahead on and clicked the joining, the, I never know how to pronounce this name, the Q-U-E-U-E, I don't know how you pronounce that. And then I tried to get on my computer, but then my computer was talking about, sorry, you have to be a certain kind of fan to get this. I'm like, what do you mean? I signed up to be that certain kind of fan to get this, so what are you talking about? But then again, my phone is letting me in, so I'm confused. I'm just hoping that whatever section I'm in right now isn't the wrong one, and I've just been sitting here waiting in it, and then they're like, oh, sorry, too bad, so sad, you know? So I'm just hoping that that's not the situation. My camera is dying, and I'm just trying to record on if I get these tickets, because I just want to see my reaction, because it will be my first time seeing BTS. I've been a fan of BTS since 2015, and I never got the opportunity to see them, so it's like, I wanted to record on, you know, whenever I get these tickets. Whenever I get these tickets, speaking into existence, I'm gonna win BTS tickets. I'm gonna win BTS tickets. I'm gonna win BTS tickets. Okay. I'm ready. I guess I'll cut my camera off until I'm ready, because the bitch is dying. Oh, my heart is racing. I am 50 seconds away. It's 50 seconds away. I am so nervous. Like, whenever it hit the 2 minute mark, I felt my heart drop. Like, right when I looked down, I was like, shit. 30 seconds, y'all. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. 10 seconds. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out. 5 seconds. I'm freaking out. I always try not to touch anything, but everything's on zero, and it was like, you will now be redirected to the waiting room. And I don't want to rush it, but it's taking a I don't want to rush it, because then that's how you mess it up. But like, baby, come on. Please wait here until the sale begins. When it starts, your page will automatically refresh and you'll be moved to the click. Thought I was already there. 64 people in front of me. That's it? Come on, Lord. Come on, Lord. Oh my gosh. One person in front of me. What? Please let there still be tickets. Please let there still. Says I'm next. You're next. And you may begin to shop it. This one person is taking a long time. Just as long as there's tickets whenever you're done. Just as long as there's tickets whenever you're done. Man, I wish y'all could see my leg. My leg is shaking so much. I feel like this is illegal. this one person, and it's taking a very long time. And I want you to take your time, you know what I'm saying? Because I want to be able to take my time, but my goodness, this ain't lying to me. I'm being lied to. It's 3:03, bruv. Come on. 3 minutes? It's wasted 3 minutes. Hello? See, I always get hoed when I try to do BTS tickets. And that makes me upset. Like, I'm telling you, I'm starting to get to the point where I'm just going to be like, you know what? I mean, fuck it. I'm just never going to see BTS. I'm trying. Come on. Still one person in front of me. Are you fucking serious? Come on now. It's not like the page froze because the little man is still walking. So, what's happening? Oh, now it just updated. Now it just refreshed. But there's still supposedly one person in front of me. So how many people is in front of them? I guess I gotta look at it that way. How many people are in front of them then? Oh, it's refreshing. It's refreshing. Come on, Wi-Fi. Don't you? Come on, Wi-Fi. My Wi-Fi is good. Don't you start playing. Oh, man. My phone is shaking. I'm shaking. It's loading. Come on. Oh, my gosh. It was refreshing, and now it's acting like it doesn't want to refresh. And I'm about to take my Wi-Fi off, but I wonder if that will mess it up. It refreshed. It's refreshing again? Come on now. It's been 5 minutes. It's been 6 minutes. It's loading. Come on. Offer code. It's not typing. Fucking hell. Okay. Fucking hell. What are you doing? I already see some things gray, bro. Fuck. Don't tell me I missed it, bro. Come on. View the seats, bitch. Fuck yeah, bitch. Hold up. Because it's still taking a while. Come on! It's like taking too long. Let's go. That's why I wanted to be on my computer. Okay. Fantastic. It's still loading. Come on. Because I'm in it. I feel so close. I'm so close. Like, it's lagging, which you would expect it to lag. Because there's a lot of people, I'm pretty sure. But, like, come on now. But I don't have time for that. Thank goodness. Shit. Like, it seems like everything's, you know, open, but I never want to get my whole stuff for stuff like that because as long as it takes, it's getting filled up, you know? So that's why it's just like, come on now, hurry up. This is 106. But it's lagging. Come on. It's like I'm right there. I'm just trying to get a ticket, bro. I'm just trying to get a ticket. That's it. See, this is always the bad thing about tickets because it's like overwhelming because you're like, you don't have time really to choose where you want to sit. See, this is what's going to not get me tickets because I got to keep, why did they send me so many different codes? They sent me 3 codes. How am I supposed to know which one is correct? Shut the fuck up. Sit tight. We're securing your tickets. Sometimes they'll be like, oh, man, I already got it. Are you fucking kidding me? We apologize. We are unable to complete your request on this device. What the fuck do you mean on this device? It's a fucking phone. Are you fucking serious? You can't be fucking serious. That shit is just not fucking fair, bro. What the fuck? I guess I'll try again. I don't... Because they brought me right back to the map. So how y'all gonna tell me, okay, we'll try again on another device? Bitch, I'm not gonna do that because y'all gonna make me go back and re-wait in the waiting room. Like, why would I do that? I'm so anxious right now. And my camera is being so nice for not dying. Don't do this. Like, since when can you not? What do you mean on this device? What are you talking about? Please don't fuck me over, Ticketmaster, because I've never been this close before and you finna make me mad. I don't know what to do, y'all, because it keeps telling me that they're unable to do it on my device. And I don't know what to do at this point. I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know what they want me to do. So, I logged out of this browser on my phone and tried to go into the Ticketmaster app. But then that was like, you're already in line in another browser, so you can't do this one. So then I tried to go for the Sunday date, and then it was like, there's 2,000 plus people in front of you. And I'm like, you know what? Fuck that shit. So then I tried to get on my, so I logged out of that, and then I tried to get on my computer, and then my computer was like, you're already logged into another device that says that you're already in line. And so I was just confused. I'm like, okay, so how you gonna tell me that you don't support the browser on my phone, which doesn't make sense because I'm sure more than 90% of iPhones have the exact same fucking Safari browser, so it didn't make sense to me. I was like, what are you talking about? You don't support my browser. What do you mean? So I'm like, how you gonna say you don't support my browser, but then you're not letting me log into other things for me to do? And I'm over it. I'm over it. Like, I'm still trying, and I was like, I guess I need to go back into the browser that I was in line in, because for whatever reason, it still says I'm in line. It still says the, you know, you have one person in front of you. Oh, wait, yeah, you have one person in front of you, which is what it had said before I originally made it in to get me some tickets. So I don't understand why I'm still in line if I made it in to get me some tickets, but then y'all wasn't giving me the damn tickets. So I'm just in a lot of confusion right now. But it's 3:47 and these tickets went on sale at 3 o'clock. So if you expect me to believe that there's still tickets left, that's hilarious. And that makes me sad, because I'm just so over it, you know? And I honestly just think this is the last time I'm ever gonna try for BTS tickets. But I keep saying I can't join it because I'm already in line, and I'm like, I don't know what you're talking about. Because I exited out of the other one, so I'm not in line. So what are you talking about? I don't understand, bro. Like, sat there and was like, sorry, this can't be supported on your device. I'm like, what are you talking about? It's my phone. I'm signed in and everything, that, you know, I tapped in my code, typed it in all and everything. It just was not letting me get the damn tickets. It just wasn't it wasn't letting it do it. So I'm like, okay. So I logged in. I logged out of that. I was on the browser, so I was like, okay, well, I guess I'll try the app. Fuck the app, let's begin. Are you serious, bro? I'm over it. I'm over it. I don't want to do it anymore, because that's just fucked up. That shit is fucked up. Like, how I go from, I was there, I've been here, and y'all gonna, why would y'all do that? Then why did y'all let me get on this browser? Why didn't y'all say, sorry, this browser isn't supported. You might want to log into another one. You didn't tell me that. You had me make it all the way here and make it all the way to the front of the fucking line to the point where I was able to get tickets. And then I finally found the ticket that I wanted. And I go to it. I go through with it. And then y'all were like, sorry, we can't support your bitch ass. I guess I'm just not meant to see BTS, huh? I'm done. I was that close. And what Ticketmaster always does, they fuck me over. And I'm over it. It is 5:20 in the afternoon. BTS tickets went on sale at 3 o'clock on the dot. I was there. Y'all saw the whole process. My camera died. While I was in the middle of frustration and while I was hit with a wave of sadness, with just going under the impression of the fact that I'm never going to get to see BTS, I went back and I got them. I'm going to see BTS. I just keep looking at the screen and it's just like, you got them. And I'm like, I'm going to go see BTS, y'all. And I've never felt this insane about tickets. I've tried getting BTS tickets 4 separate times for 4 separate tours. And I finally got it. I guess the message at the end of this is keep trying. Because keep trying until you feel like you have reached your limit. Because I'm telling y'all right now, like I said, and I meant it, I was so dead serious. I'm not gonna try to see BTS anymore, because every time I try, something always happens. This was gonna be my last attempt, so that's why I was trying to go as hard as possible as I could with it, and I ended up getting the tickets. I am extremely happy right now. I feel like I don't know how to react. I know whenever it took all these crazy things to happen for me to not get them, I cried. my camera, you know, had died, but I've been crying ever since, and I just kept trying and kept trying, and now I got them, and now I feel like it's unbelievable. I didn't get a chance to record the actual facts, but I was looking for tickets, and I was looking for seats and everything, and then whenever I clicked it, and it was like, okay, do you want to pay? I was like, shut the fuck up. Like, I just kept, shut the fuck up. Like, nuh-uh. Wow. I am really the happiest that I could be right now. I'm elated right now. Is that even the right word? Thank y'all for going through this very stressful journey with me. I've never recorded myself trying to get tickets because it's never been this hard until I got into K-pop, you know? It was so easy for me to get the Jonas Brothers tickets. It was so easy. Even though the Jonas Brothers, like, sold out and I got them, like, right whenever they went off and everything like that, it just seems like things didn't mess up when I tried to get tickets to see the Jonas Brothers and tickets to see One Direction and tickets to see Mindless Behavior. Like, I didn't have any issues, but it was like this specific band right here has given me issues. Not them, not the band per se, but just this band, because they're just so big right now. And I just can't get over the fact that I actually got the motherfuckers. Like, I'm... Wow. May 9th, 2020. BTS, I'm coming for you. Oh my gosh. Yes. Thank y'all so much for sitting here with me in my quality with no light and everything, with my bonnet on. Hello. I really appreciate it, and hopefully this video will have other people try. You gotta keep trying again until you just have officially reached your limit. And whenever you make it to that point where you're like, look, it's taken me all these years to go see this person and I still haven't gotten to see them or whatever, your last try harder than what you have in the past. And then if that still doesn't work, then, and you ready to get up, then I say just go ahead on and do it, because this caused me a lot of stress. And that's why I said I wasn't gonna even try it no more, you know? But I got the hoes, and I'm really, really happy about that. So thank y'all for watching. If this is your first time watching me, hello. So, I mean, this wasn't meant to be a video idea. It was just meant to be something short. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but thank y'all for being here. And I'll surely see y'all next time. You know, keep your head up. Remember to smile. Everybody got your way. Bye, y'all.